So at first I was nervous about getting my second dose after hearing that the side effects are a little bit more when it comes to the second dose, but I am hopeful. I know that they are not super concerning. And so over the next few days, I might be a little tired. I might get a fever. My arm might be sore. But if that's what it takes in order for us to be able to eat dinner together again, to go to basketball games, or for me to see my cousins and my aunts and my family, then I think that that little bit of discomfort is worth it. So I'm excited. I'm hopeful.
I understand in this rapidly changing and scary world, there may be some hesitancy around this new vaccine. However, when they ask me, I tell them the research is clear and some of the brightest scientists we have worked on it. And they have all come to the same conclusion that the vaccine is safe and effective, and I believe them.
When I started in 1984, we were still doing the research sampling for the Hib vaccine. And so we were sampling kids with Haemophilus influenza meningitis, of which we saw several a week for the study to develop that vaccine. And over the 10 years that I spent in the pediatric emergency room, Haemophilus influenza infections disappeared. I believe in vaccines. I've seen them work. I've seen them eliminate diseases. And now most of the pediatric residents who do their training at our hospital have never seen Haemophilus influenza meningitis or epiglottitis because we eliminated it.
You know, when I decided to take the vaccine, I really view this as, you know, I was doing it more for my children, to protect them, to protect my grandmother who's 90 and lives with me, to protect my patients, my colleagues.
The vaccine is new because the virus is new, but the technology is, it has been ongoing for a while. So that really gave me peace of mind. And I have family members who are really, really wanting to get a vaccine, but it's not accessible for them in other countries. So they were just excited for me, and I wish they could actually get it. So as soon as I had the opportunity to get it, I didn't think about it twice.
When you talk to people about the vaccine, you have to acknowledge their fear. Like, I don't enjoy getting shots. No one enjoys getting shots, but this has the ability to literally save lives. It's serious. And the risk of getting the disease outweighs any sort of discomfort you might have from getting a shot.
To anybody who's still worried about getting the vaccine, I hear you. It's a scary thing at this point in time because there's a lot of mixed information being thrown out there. But I want you to know that the data shows that it is safe and that the sooner we can all get the vaccine, the sooner we can get back to a normal life.
I take care of cancer population. These patients have received chemotherapy, sometimes radiation. They cannot afford to get sick. During the whole initial surge and the COVID crisis, we continued operating because, as you're well aware, patients with cancer cannot wait. So to ensure I was giving the safest care possible, I was honored to be one of the first to receive the COVID vaccine.
2020 is gone, 2021 is here. If we all can ensure to mask up, get our vaccines, COVID-19 is coming to an end. Thank God!